But Radko's beard actually is part of him hitting. His weight's tied into the beard. His beard weighs 103 pounds. You guys didn't know that. I'm not even sure if that's legal. But there's probably a chance now the refs are going through his beard before. You know, they fix the net. They come over and see what's in the beard. Exactly. Exactly what I was thinking.